fucking sight to wake up in the back of your girlfriend's head every morning and to see that dried up, ghetto-ass, brown, synthetic ponytail that you couldn't comb through for a million fucking bucks. And you saw me walking out of Hallmark today like a fucking supermodel. And I got my Porsche and I drove to my white home. And what did you do? You wanted to fuck me so bad I saw it all over your ethnic face. And what did I do? I ignored you. I went home. I'll never give you this whiskey again. Forget it. It's over. You're fucking a McDonald's worker. A McDonald's worker. I am self-employed as well.